If you've recently been diagnosed with Alzheimer's or Parkinson's disease, you probably feel like the rug has been pulled out from under your feet. Fear of what the future holds is often the worst part of having these diseases, at least early on. If this is your reality, I'd like to share with you recent findings from our clinical trials here at the University of Buffalo using a widely available treatment that I believe will provide you with some hope for your future. I'm Dr. Tom Cattuso, professor of neurology at the University of Buffalo and movement disorder neurologist. Our group at UB has found, for the first time, a treatment that improves a very important blood marker in both Alzheimer's and Parkinson's. This blood marker or biomarker is called neurofilament light, and the treatment is called lithium aspartate. So why is blood neurofilament light such an important biomarker in Alzheimer's and Parkinson's? It's because blood neurofilament light levels objectively measure brain cell damage and brain cell death. And we know it's progressive brain cell damage and death that causes Alzheimer's and Parkinson's, and more importantly, causes the progressive worsening of symptoms, mounting disability, and eventual need for nursing home care in Alzheimer's and Parkinson's. This makes blood neurofilament light a very valuable biomarker for Alzheimer's and Parkinson's patients. The reason is because the therapy shown to decrease blood neurofilament light would imply that the therapy was protecting brain cells from dying, slowing down the progressive worsening of symptoms, and improving patients' futures. That's why our recent clinical trial results are potentially very exciting for Alzheimer's and Parkinson's patients. What we found is that therapy with lithium aspartate taken by capsule twice a day was associated with a statistically significant reduction in blood neurofilament light in patients with Parkinson's disease. This represents the first time any therapy has been shown to decrease neurofilament light in Parkinson's, and there's never been an approved therapy shown to decrease neurofilament light in Alzheimer's. Well, you might ask, just because lithium aspartate therapy decreased blood neurofilament light, how do we know that lithium aspartate therapy will actually improve Alzheimer's and Parkinson's disease patients' futures? The simple answer is we don't at this time. Further clinical trials enrolling a much larger number of patients receiving lithium aspartate or placebo for a longer duration of time still need to be performed. But what we do know is that in other neurologic diseases that also have progressive loss of brain cells over time, namely multiple sclerosis and Lou Gehrig's disease, therapies that definitely improve patients' futures also significantly reduce blood neurofilament light levels. This is why neurofilament light is such an important biomarker in neurology. So far, therapies that decrease neurofilament light have an excellent track record of also improving patients' futures. And this is why our recent clinical trial results using lithium aspartate should provide Alzheimer's and Parkinson's patients with hope that progress is being made to help with their futures. Now, our results are based on a small study that only involved 28 patients and still need to be confirmed in a larger number of patients. Fortunately, we'll have results from an additional 19 patients by the fall of 2026 that will hopefully further strengthen our initial results. If you'd like to hear more about lithium aspartate therapy and about the very important biomarker neurofilament light, click on the like and subscribe buttons below. I'll be posting educational information on these topics and many others with a focus on preserving brain health with aging. There's also links in the below description to our study's publication and other informative sites. And don't forget, a great way to protect your brain is to exercise every day.